Say, selenium class 26, handling elements in selenium. Before that, yesterday pending topic, selenium WebDriver API commands continuation. Okay, David, verification commands, come Farzana. Yesterday we discussed WebDriver API commands, some commands pending. Verification commands. Say, we have three verification commands. 14th up to 13th commands we discussed yesterday. 14th is displayed D capital letter. Is displayed command. Next, is enabled. Single word is enabled, open and close parenthesis, command. Next, is selected, command. Observe Farzana, these three are verification commands. Is displayed command is applicable on all web elements. It checks the existence of a web element. See, is applicable on all web elements. Next, is enabled also applicable for all elements. Next, is selected is applicable on, just a minute, applicable on radio buttons and checkboxes. Okay, now Farzana?
Yes, sir.
First I am taking is displayed command. Is displayed. What is the functionality of is displayed command? It checks whether an element is displayed. Displayed means visible. Displayed or not in the current web page. Displayed means visible. Hidden means invisible. Description. It checks whether an element is displayed or not displayed means visible or not in the current web page. Next, verification methods return boolean result means logical result, true or false. Suppose displayed means true. Next, not displayed means false. Observe the syntax. Guess the syntax for Jana. See, it returns value na, true or false, like boolean result. We need to capture that value into variable. What type of variable?
String.
Not string, no. Boolean.
Boolean.
Boolean variable equals to driver object dot
इसके साथ में
वेब ड्राइवर कमांड फर्स्ट रिकॉग्नाइजिंग द एलिमेंट, वेब ड्राइवर कमांड हियर वी यूज फाइंड एलिमेंट ऑफ बाय डॉट एलिमेंट लोकेटर, एलिमेंट लोकेटर ऑफ विथिन डबल कोट्स लोकेटर वैल्यू नेक्स्ट क्लोज द पैरेंथेसिस वन मोर डॉट वेब ड्राइवर कमांड, वेब ड्राइवर कमांड हियर वी यूज इज डिस्प्लेड, इज डिस्प्लेड ओपन एंड क्लोज पैरेंथेसिस सेमी कोलन नो आर्ग्यूमेंट, नो आर्ग्यूमेंट ऑब्जर्व द एग्जाम्पल से मैन्युअल यू कैन ऑब्जर्व लॉन्च गूगल होम पेज चेक द एग्जिस्टेंस ऑफ जीमेल लिंक सी इफ इट इज मैन्युअल टेस्टिंग इफ एनी टेस्ट केस इज देयर लाइक दिस चेक द एग्जिस्टेंस ऑफ जीमेल लिंक ऑन गूगल होम पेज यू कैन लॉन्च द गूगल होम पेज एंड यू कैन सर्च फॉर द जीमेल लिंक ऑन दिस होम जीमेल लिंक इज अवेलेबल so you can say test is passed like suppose another test case check the existence of yahoo link in google home page for that no yahoo link available in this google home page means test case failed okay now check the existence of this gmail link using selenium webdriver tell me first instantiate the browser driver for example chrome browser driver
system.set property
system predefined class predefined library from selenium dot
set property
type yes select set property next key
okay.
web driver small letters
yes sir
dot driver type chrome dot driver next value provide the path of the driver browser driver executable file suppose in my machine means computer driver that browser driver executable file available in f drive f colon forward slash driver name is chrome driver dot exe
semicolon
java syntax this is about instantiating browser driver next create chrome browser driver object in web driver interface web driver next driver name user defined this driver is object
yes,
name user defined you can use ABCD or Fajana or something but try to use standard name driver equals to
new keyword driver
chrome driver open and close parenthesis semicolon next
then import
web driver library next import chrome driver library what is the functionality of this 11th line functionality it launches the chrome browser with the blank url okay
yes, sir.
next navigate to Google application, Google home page. Say
driver,
driver dot get, get. Next, provide the path of the Google home
URL.
URL within double quotes. It is string type data. Next, suppose for loading this page, it can load immediately. But safe side, for loading this page, give some sleep time.
Okay.
Thread dot sleep, for example, 3 seconds, 3000 milliseconds means 3 seconds. Next, check the existence of Gmail link. Driver, see it is link na. You no need to inspect that element. You can use link text for locating link elements. Driver dot type F, select find element. Next, by dot type L, select link text. Link text value is Gmail. Just a minute. We are not going to click on this link, verifying if it is displayed or not. Take boolean variable, boolean, suppose link present. Link present equals to dot type I, select is displayed. Observe, these are the verification methods. Is displayed, is enabled, is selected. Sequence, first check the display status. If displays, then enable status. Is displayed, semicolon. See, if you want to print that value, you can print or pass the value to other operations, you can pass it. See, system.out.println. Link present. What is our expected?
True.
True. True. Here I am not writing verification point, just capturing the displayed status. Run the test script. Okay. Why it is taking time? Oh, first time, na? Launch the browser window. Oh, we didn't use maximize. Okay. Observe.
True.
True. Link present. Just a minute. Maximize the browser window. Maximize the browser window. Driver dot manage dot window dot maximize. Maximize. Okay. Run the script once again. I didn't use browser dot close. Observe.
Okay.
True. True. Just a minute. Driver dot close. Run the script once again. After 3 seconds, verify, close, true. Suppose negative testing. I want to check Yahoo link existence on Google homepage. Manually you can observe, no Yahoo link. It has to show false, but instead of showing false, it may show runtime error. If you check element existence, if it is true, it will show true. Otherwise, it will show runtime error. Exception handling is required. For that, we will discuss in writing Selenium WebDriver test cases chapter. Now, just observe. Suppose Yahoo. It is false, but it will show runtime error, not syntax error. Observe. Runtime error, no such element exception. And one more thing.
Yes, sir.
Driver, that browser window also not closed, na?
Yes, sir.
Not closed. Why? Interrupted. Program execution interrupted. If you provide exception handling code for this one, then it will continue remaining execution. That we will discuss later.
Okay, sir.
This is about is displayed. Okay, now money, are you following or any confusion? Money.
Yes, sir.
Are you following? Okay.
Yes,
Farjana. Okay.
All right. Thank you, sir.
Welcome. You come, David.
Okay, sir.
Next one, David. Is enabled. Is enabled. What is the difference between is disabled and is enabled? Is displayed means checking the element visible status. Enabled means object is visible, first visible, but enabled or not means ready to perform operation or action on that element or not, isn't it?
Yes, sir.
Just a minute. Just a minute, Facebook application. Now observe, here share button is there, na?
Yes, sir. It's disabled.
Disabled. Visible.
Yes.
Button is exists, but disabled mode means we can't operate, we can't conduct operation on this element. Suppose enter something. Now it is enabled, na? Okay. Is enabled. Guess the functionality of this is enabled. Functionality. It checks
if it's ready for to perform any operation.
It checks whether an element is enabled or not. Enabled or not. And it, notes I will provide. It checks whether an element is enabled or not. And it returns Boolean result. Suppose enabled means true. Enabled true means enabled. Enabled false means disabled. Disabled. Okay. Next, syntax also same. Observe. Syntax also same. Boolean. Here is enabled. Is enabled. Now check this one. Link Gmail is there, na? Check the enabled status. is enabled. Is enabled. Run the test script. Maximize the browser window after verifying. True. True, na?
Yes.
Here also negative testing. For negative testing, exception handling required. That we will discuss. You only continue. David, next one. Is selected. Is selected. I already told. Is selected command is applicable on radio buttons and checkboxes only. Only. Suppose if it is displayed or is enabled, applicable on all web elements. Okay. Is selected. Observe, I will provide one navigation. What is selected? Description. It checks whether an element, a radio button or checkbox, is selected or not in the current web page. And it returns Boolean result. Boolean result. See. Logical result. Is selected. Is selected. Observe the example. Suppose launch this one. Observe my navigation, then you have to guide me. Launch GCRIT of build 3 user interface. This is user interface. Next, click on create account, then it will open a registration page. You can directly launch this page. Directly launch this page. After launching this page, suppose I'll give some loading time.
For
just a second. Next, in that page, mail radio button is there na? Check the selected status for this one. Inspect this element. Okay, I am going to use the name, gender. Anyhow, it is first element, it will work. For female, we have to use another locator that we will discuss later. Name, gender. Next, I am going to operate this newsletter also. Inspect this element. Name locator available. Name locator value, newsletter. First, check the element existence. Selected status. Just a minute. In Eclipse IDE. Boolean. First, radio button status. Radio button. You can use any meaningful variable. Next, driver dot, continue David, driver dot.
Find element.
Find element. By dot.
By name.
Name, good. Name value. We already
expected, na? It's gender.
Gender.
Dots.
Dot.
Click.
Is display. Is selected.
Okay. Is we don't have to do an operation. Okay. We just find.
We are checking the selected status.
Yeah.
Selected status.
Okay.
See. after checking the selected status, select that radio button. Once again, check the selected status. So we are going to use this element multiple times. Go for second syntax. Second syntax. Web element. First syntax also you can use, no problem. But second syntax is readable. Web element. Just a minute. Radio button equals to web element radio button equals to
driver.
Not already code is there na? Code is there.
Can you just copy paste?
Up to this one. Semicolon. Next radio button. Status. Import web element library. Radio button status. Web element is radio button dot type I select is selected semicolon. Why it is showing? Okay. Now, what is the expected output? What is the expected false output? Observe this one.
It's false.
False. Just a minute. False. Run the test script. Launch the GCRIT user interface registration page and check the selected status of mail radio button. I'm not using driver dot close. Why nothing?
So we forgot to put radio button status in system out.println.
Oh, good observation. But it is not showing any syntax error. Okay. Launch the browser window, maximize, navigate to gcri.com, build 3, registration page, check the selected status of mail radio button. Observe David. False na?
Yes, sir.
Next.
Sir.
Can
you please explain line number 20?
Line number 20, second syntax na, creating web element.
Why we need to create web element, sir?
Why you are asking this question? Sushila, can you tell me why I am using this second syntax? I am going to use the same element for same element multiple times in this script. First check the selected status. False. Next, check that radio button. Again, check the selected status. So, 3-4 times I am going to use this one. That's why I am using this web element, second syntax. Otherwise, you can use first syntax also. In first syntax, two important operations. In every step, every test step, recognize the element using find element and perform operation on the element, perform action on the element. But if you use second syntax, recognize the element once, then using that element name, you can conduct operations one by one multiple times. Any problem, Natia? Still you are in confusion. Why?
Yes, sir. Sir, the web element is a class name, sir.
Predefined library.
Library. Radio button is an object.
Radio button is web element. Web element means English term web element. Web element name, that is user defined. It is not object.
Okay, sir.
We are using second syntax. See, in I think day before yesterday, element locators in Selenium chapter, we discussed two types of syntaxes for writing test steps. Na, what are the two types of syntaxes? First syntax, locate the element using find element. Next, conduct action on that element. This is second syntax. First, locate the element means recognize the element, then conduct operations one by one. If you want to conduct operations, multiple operations on same element in the same script, any problem?
No, sir. The radio button is
user defined.
Not object. User defined.
It's not object. Okay. It is web element. See, observe. Okay. Web element means English web element.
Okay.
This is English web element. This is 20th line Selenium web element.
Selenium
predefined library.
Okay, sir.
This is element name. Okay. Element okay. Name. Element name user defined. You can use XYZ also.
Okay, sir.
Observe Manjunath. Any problem, Manjunath?
Sir, yes, sir, I have one question. The gender, in that gender, we have two radio buttons, male and female. Which one it will check? Say, for example, I want to check
yesterday I provided explanation for that. Again, you are asking the same question. What I told during that find element time, it recognizes first element in the web page based on given locator. Suppose in this scenario, male radio button name locator value gender, next female or female element name locator value also gender. But it can recognize first element using this value. If you want to recognize the second element, this locator is not useful. You have to go for another locator like CSS selector or XPath or something. Any problem?
Okay. No, sir. No, sir.
Okay. Already, I think two times we discussed that one. Observe here. In this one, partial link text element locator time. If you want to use GMA, it will click Gmail link. If we use IMA, it will click images link. Suppose if we use partial link text value as MA, it will click Gmail.
Yes.
Why? Images link also having same MA partial link text, but Selenium can recognize first element based on the given locator. If you want to recognize the second one, that MA is not suitable, you can go for other value. Any problem?
No, sir.
Now observe. Nathia.
Yes, sir.
Go for first one only, first syntax only. First syntax. First syntax. Driver dot find element. By dot gender, by dot name, by dot name, name value, gender. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Next, display this radio button status. Okay, na? Definitely it will show false. Why? In this application, in this registration page, male radio base state is male radio button unselected. We are checking selected status. Definitely it will show false. Run the test script. Observe false na? Next, check that radio button. Check that radio button. Okay, correct. Check that radio button in Eclipse ID. Check that radio button. See, use the same code. Check the radio button. Dot. Check means click. Click. Okay. Next, check the status. See, Boolean already declared. Check the status after selecting the this one as safe side. Use this sleep time. It is optional. Optional. Check this one. After checking the status, selecting that radio button, what will be the status? Okay, Sushila. Nathia, what will be the status? True. Run the program or test script. Checking. I didn't use the close browser. Observe false true na?
Yes, sir.
False true. Now observe why I am using in this test script. How many times we handled that radio button? How many times?
Two.
This is first time. Checking the selected status based at the beginning.
Yes.
Next, check that one. Next, again check the status. Three times we use it na?
Yes, sir, three times.
So that, see, observe, in every statement, recognize the element and conduct action on the element. Next, recognize the element and
action.
Next, third, recognize the element and perform
action.
Just a minute.
Action.
Instead of that, optimize the code. Just recognize the element once and perform actions multiple times. That's why I used second syntax. You can use first syntax also. Suppose already I told yesterday class, I think yesterday or day before yesterday, whenever you want to conduct or whenever you want to handle any element only once in your test script, then use first syntax. In first syntax, recognize the element and perform action on the element in single statement. Next scenario, whenever you want to conduct multiple actions on the same element, then choose second syntax. Recognize the element once and conduct actions multiple times one by one. Any problem?
No, sir.
Earlier was good na? why you are using web element like
yes sir
web element is predefined library. Next, radio button is element, user defined, it is not object.
Okay, we can change instead of radio button, instead of radio alone.
Instead of radio button, suppose Natia. You can use any name, but try to use meaningful name, standard name. Okay. Otherwise, no issue. Just a minute. Here, observe. Natia dot is selected. In order to recognize every time, Natia dot click.
Okay, sir. Now I can.
Natia dot is selected. See, we reduced the code size, na?
It is optimized
way. Suppose if you want to conduct only one operation, only single operation in this test script, then you can use first syntax, previous syntax.
Yes, sir.
Any problem?
No, sir.
Manjunath, okay, Natia. Manjunath,
thank you, sir.
Welcome. Manjunath, do you have any problem?
No, sir. I'm clear.
Okay. Here I am using gender that name locator value for recognizing male radio button. Same value available for female also. Anyhow, find element recognizes first element based on the given locator. If you want to recognize the second element, that time that locator is not useful. For that you can go for another one that we will discuss. Observe. Next, Natia, you continue. In the same way, we can apply isSelected method, isSelected command on checkboxes. Na, first, check the selected status for this newsletter checkbox. Next, check, again check. First, this is the base state. We already inspected this one, na? We already inspected. See here,
name,
just a minute. Name locator available, just a minute. Show this one. Name available, name is newsletter. Okay?
Yes, sir.
First, create the web element. Web element, suppose element name, you can use any meaningful name.
Okay, sir.
Checkbox equals to
driver
dot
find element.
Next
by
dot
name
value, sense
newsletter,
small letters, newsletter.
Is it case sensitive, sir?
Yes, definitely case sensitive.
It's a spelling mistake.
What is the problem?
Letter spelling.
Remove one, please.
Triple T.
Oh, good. Case sensitive. Okay. Value case sensitive. Semicolon. Next, we created the web element. Then you can conduct multiple operations. Use this one.
Okay, sir.
First, click this one. Check box dot click.
Click.
Before that, check the existence. Suppose you can directly display
system dot.
You can take into variable, boolean variable, but directly display, and you practice taking into boolean variable like checkbox dot is selected. is selected. What is the expected output as per our application manually we observe na?
False.
Next, check that one. Suppose I am providing sleep time safe side. Check that one. Next, again, check the existence. Again, check the existence. Next, once again,
true.
Click. Once
true,
again,
sir.
Just a minute.
Okay.
Once again, click. Check the existence. See.
Okay, sir.
True. No. Next, again, click means uncheck.
Unchecked.
False.
Yes, sir.
False. See, last three outputs. False, true, false. First two
okay,
outputs. False, true. Run the test script. See, this is application. Mail radio button checked. Next, observe newsletter checked, unchecked. Observe last three outputs. False, true, false, na?
Yes, sir.
See, this is about is selected. Any problem, Natia? Any problem?
No. No, sir. I'm good, sir.
Okay. Put mute. You come, Manjunath?
Yes, sir.
See, this is about important Selenium WebDriver commands. Some two or three commands are there. Get text. Next, get attribute, that we will discuss later. Find elements, that we will discuss later. Whenever situation occurs, then I will explain. These are the important commands. Next, come to...
Sir, suppose if it is a radio button, drop-down box. If it is a drop-down box, if I want to verify whether the element available in the drop-down box or not,
That is not comes under this method or operation. That is a different case. For
okay.
That, you need to write the logic.
Okay, so
using is selected, you cannot find that one. That is different case, different scenario. Hello?
Okay, sir.
That is different, entire different. That is checking the existence of an item existence. But here,
okay.
Element. Element is different, item is different. In that scenario, the drop down box or list box or combo box having multiple items. Means one element may have multiple items. But here, element.
Okay, sir. Got it.
Cool.
Thank you.
Welcome. Continue, Manjunath. Come to mainstream. What is the main chapter? Handling elements in Selenium. Say, actually it is not required. You can directly go for writing Selenium test cases. We already discussed the prerequisites, element locators for Selenium, Selenium WebDriver API commands, Java programming features, etc. You can directly write test cases. Before that, one more topic. Handling elements in Selenium. In this chapter, we are going to handle elements in different ways. Then you can get more clarity. Then you can easily write your test cases. After this chapter, we will discuss writing Selenium test cases. This chapter takes 5 to 6 hours. Next, Selenium test cases chapter takes 10 to 12 hours. Okay. Here, observe the prerequisites. If you want to handle elements in EFT, prerequisites are you must aware with web elements. Next, element locators. Next, Selenium WebDriver commands. Okay, API commands only. Next, Java programming. Why we use Java features along with observe Virat in the script. We used Java programming also, na? The syntax belongs to Java programming. Every statement should end with semicolon. Next, observe this thread.sleep belongs to Java. In the script we used Java programming. Every statement should end with semicolon. That syntax belongs to Java. Next, we used Boolean variable for storing the Boolean result. This concept belongs to Java. Next, here we used some wait time, thread.sleep. This thread belongs to Java. But Selenium WebDriver wait concept also there, wait command is there. But in this scenario, we used Java. Say, in this script, we used Selenium WebDriver commands. Observe, is selected, click, etc. Selenium WebDriver commands. Next, element locators. Observe, by name, etc. Next, Java features. See, Java syntax, Java variable, Java sleep time, etc. Next, that general thing, web elements. Observe, Java programming. Continue, Manjunath. These four are prerequisites. Isn't it?
Yes, sir.
Just list out the web elements. First, just recap. We already discussed all these four concepts. First, yes, we discussed Java. Web elements. Already told. Selenium point of view. Browser is not web element. Next, page is not web element. But you need to know the concept. Anyhow, using driver object, we can handle browser and page. But these two are not elements. Using driver object. Why I am saying these two are not elements? You no need to locate these elements. You no need to inspect these two elements, na?
Yes, sir.
These two things, not elements. We no need to inspect these two things. For example, if it is UFT, observe Parjana. For browser also, you need to find the property in descriptive code. Property, browser title colon equal to Google, page title or name colon equal to Google like. But here, you no need to inspect browser and page. Using, then how to handle? Using driver object, you can handle directly. Next, come to web elements. Continue, Manjunath. Powerful object in the web. Here, no sequence required. Powerful object in the web. Link. Next.
Edit box.
Text box. Next.
Drop down box.
Go for that one. Text area. Observe Sushila, what is text area? Text area present in the application. Content is there, na? Content.
Yes, sir.
Just a minute. Now observe Sushila here. Sign in to continue to Gmail. To continue to Gmail. What is this one? It is also element. Text area.
Okay.
It is text area, but static. You can't change it one. It is text area. Suppose click this one without entering any data. Now it is showing. It is not text area. It is error message, but as like text area. Getting?
Okay.
Text area. Next. Error message. Next. Observe Manjunath.
Yes, sir.
In web testing, sometimes we need to handle pop-ups also. Pop-up window is not a web element, isn't it?
Yes.
Not a web element. That is window element. Anyhow, Selenium doesn't support elements other than web. Observe, suppose sign in, click go. Go button is web element. You can inspect that one. Inspect that one. It is web element. Suppose, just a minute. Click on this go button. Pop-up is there now. Suppose I want to kill this pop-up. Means click OK button. Inspect this one. You can't inspect. It is not web element. But using predefined class, we can handle that one. Pop-up window. Continue. Next, image also we discussed three flavors na. One is general image, next image link, next image
button,
next button. General button means this is push button. See, as per UI design, it is push button. Next, radio button. Next, checkbox. Next,
drop down box.
Next, related list box. Next,
combo box.
Okay, Natya, I will come to you. Wait. Combo box. Next, web table, or you can say HTML table. Next,
frame,
etc. And observe, Natya, these are the maximum elements. You told date picker, na? Date picker. That is one arrangement. Calendar. Calendar is element. But that is also one type of arrangement. Now observe here, date picker is there, na?
Yes, sir.
Inspect. It is showing name, birthday.
Select is the tag name.
No, select is tag name. Observe here, name, birthday, underscore month. Mm-hmm. It is not single element, na? Observe year, name, birthday, underscore year. Yeah. Observe, it is not single element, na?
Sir, yeah, it has locator, right, sir?
See, 8 box, inspect, it is single element, single element. Observe name available, first name, single element. Observe date, date is single element. Observe day, month, year, three parts are there, na?
Yes, sir.
It is arrangement.
Yes, sir, arrangement.
That we will discuss later. It is arrangement. Okay. Next, just a minute, Google. Here observe, the symbol is there, na? Google Apps.
Yes, sir.
It is one arrangement, inline elements. Inside links are there, image links are there. If you click YouTube, it is image link, it will redirect to YouTube home page. It is, what is how to capture, Bharati? That we will discuss later. Now just we are identifying. Identifying.
Okay, sir.
See, date picker. Next.
Inline command.
Mouse hover. Next.
Inline element.
Inline elements. Etc. These are not objects or elements. Arrangement. Okay, now Manjunath, are you following? Arrangement.
Yes, sir.
Inline element we'll discuss. Observe. Suppose. Now observe, Natia, here, yes, left side, okay, Bharati, left side, one element, there, na, Facebook,
yes,
Twitter, sharing buttons, if you click this F, it will redirect to Facebook,
Facebook.
Home, Twitter, Gmail, Google Plus, LinkedIn, etc. What is this one? Inline elements.
Inline elements.
It is arrangement. It is not separate type. Isn't it?
Yeah.
Continue, Manjunath. Continue. First one, over. Second one, element locators. We already discussed, just I am providing the headlines only. Manjunath, we already discussed selenium supports 8 element locators. What are they? List out.
ID. Name. Link text.
Sequence. Class name. Next. Tag name. Next, link text, next, okay, Bharat, partial link text, L capital, T capital, partial link text,
CSS selector,
cascading style sheets, this third S capital, selector, next last one, XPath. cascading style sheets, Uma Devi. Cascading style sheets. Okay, Manjanath, I will call you later. You come, Uma Devi. First, web elements, okay. Second one, element locators, okay. Third one, Selenium WebDriver commands. So far, we discussed some important commands of Selenium WebDriver. Just list out browser regular commands. Browser regular commands. Get, yesterday we discussed browser regular commands. Next, get title. Get title. Next, get current URL. Get current URL.
Get URL also.
Who is the link?
Get URL also then.
Uma Devi, get URL.
Yes. Yes, sir.
Driver dot. Where is get URL?
Okay, current URL.
Current URL. No get URL. No okay. Get URL. See here, you can find so many commands, but we no need to use all commands in our project. So try to learn required commands, important commands. You no need to focus on every command. If you want to learn every command, if you want to learn every Java feature, it takes 1 year, more than 1 year. You no need to do that, isn't it?
Yes, sir.
Restrict to required concepts. Next, observe. This we will discuss. Get window handle. Window handle. We didn't discuss this one, we will discuss. Get window handle. Observe, Virat. Whenever you want to work with multiple browsers, then window handle required, isn't it?
Yes, sir.
Next, close. It is also regular command. Next,
quit.
It is also regular command. Okay, continue, Uma Devi. Next, browser navigation commands. Browser navigation commands. Navigation commands.
Navigate to.
Two is option. Next, just a minute. Navigate back. Next.
Navigate forward also.
Good. Navigate forward. Next. Navigate refresh.
Yes. Refresh.
Navigate refresh. Yesterday we discussed the example also for this navigate refresh. Next,
yes,
commands on web elements. Commands on web elements. First one, find element. Next, second one, find elements also there. In some rare scenario, we use that one. That we will discuss later. Third one, send keys. for send keys, argument required. Next, click, small letter. For click, no argument. Okay, Bharati. Next, clear. For clear also, no argument. No argument. Next, get text. This we didn't discuss, we will discuss. Whenever you want to capture text area or error message, you need to use this get text. Get text. Next, get attribute, element attribute. Get attribute. Here we have to give argument, attribute value for
ATTRI.
Okay. It attribute. For this one, argument required. For get text, no argument. Clear, no argument. Click, no argument. See this one.
Send key.
Send keys argument is there. Next, observe. For navigate to, argument required. Two address required. But for back, no two address. It will back to one item based on the browser history. Forward also same. Refresh also no argument. Suppose for get, argument required. What is that argument? String. String URL is argument.
Yes.
URL is argument. For title, no argument. Okay. Current URL, no argument. Next, come to last fourth one. Verification commands. Verification commands. Today only we discussed.
Yes, sir. Is displayed.
Is displayed. No argument. Next, just
is selected.
Sequence. Is enabled. Is enabled. No argument. Next.
Is selected.
Is selected. This one also. For this one also, no argument. No argument. Okay, now Umadevi?
Yes, sir.
I will call you later. You come, Mani. Mani. Fourth one, Mani. Prerequisites, we are just recollecting. Java programming. See, we already discussed. For Selenium, we require Java Standard Edition or Core Java only. Advanced Java or Java Enterprise Edition is not required.
Yes.
See, Java Standard Edition. Edition. This is official term. You can find this term in Java vendor or Java developer. Current vendor of Java, Oracle Corporation. Previous vendor, Sun Microsystems. See, public term is Core Java. But they never used this Core Java term in their documentation. Only you can find Java Standard Edition, Java Advanced Edition, Java Micro Edition like. No Core Java, Advanced Java like terms. Okay, this is public term. You can use it, no problem. And one more thing. In order to write and execute Java programs, first we need to create Java environment. Anyhow, that is prerequisite for writing and executing Java programs. that is not the concept of Java, feature of Java, isn't it?
Yes, sir.
That is arrangement. See, comments. Why I am writing first comments? See, no restrictions and no limitations for writing comments in computer programming. Not only in Java. You can write first line as comment, middle line as comment, or last line as comment in your programs. No restriction, no limitation. And one more thing, comments. Comments are not syntax rules. If you don't write comments, then no issue. You can execute your program and get desired output. But writing comments is best practice. That is standard, coding standard. Okay. Next. Modifiers. We discussed two types of modifiers. One is access modifiers. Another one is non-access modifiers. In access modifiers, you no need to focus on everyone. Just public is enough for our test automation. Already we discussed Manjunath, private, protected, and default we never use. Java developers may use those modifiers due to security reasons, but ours is teamwork. We share our resources among team members, so we no need to use other modifiers except public. Sometimes you may use default, that is also limited. You can use default. Default means if you don't provide any modifier, then it is default. Getting? You can use either default or public. Either default or public. But you no need to go for private and protected. In non-access modifiers, observe Natia, in non-access modifier, we have several non-access modifier. What is string? What is string, Farjana? String is not the modifier. In non-access modifiers, we have several non-access modifier in Java programming. You no need to focus on all. Focus on static, final. I think final. Enough. Static, final. Final for creating final variables. Final variable means constant. Next, abstraction, synchronized, Java software developers may use them. Generally, we don't create abstract methods or abstract classes in our project. Okay?
Yes, sir.
So, don't go for other. Static is static and final enough. They are also limited use. Next.
Variables.
It is useful concept for our test automation. See, in our Java programming, we have three types of variables: local variables, instance variables, and static variables or class variables. We may use all these three types of variables. That's why I provided with example also. Local variables we use within code blocks like condition, loop, method blocks, etc. Next, instance variables we use. Static variables also we use. Fourth one.
Sir, I have small question over here.
Just a minute. Before that, before variables, data types.
Sequence. Data type.
Tell me, Manjunath.
Yes, sir. Sir, while declaring variable, if we mention the modifier as public, so does that mean it's a global variable?
Yes, public means it is for it everywhere. Can be used everywhere.
Okay.
Fifth one. Continue Natia. Not Natia, Mani. Natia, I will call you later. Mani, continue.
Okay.
Operators. See, we use operators in our Selenium test cases in order to conduct mathematical operations in verification points also for comparing expected with actual. We may use operators. Next important one, we already discussed Java control flow.
Control statements.
Java control flow. Java control flow statements. Observe money, we have three types of control flow in computer programming, not only in Java. What are the three types of statements?
If.
What is Nathya? Decision loop case. We are mentioning all these three in single step. Decision loop. Decision is different, loop is different. Decision is different, loop is different. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Conditional. Conditional statements. Another name. Another name, money.
Decision making.
Decision making. Decision making statements. We have four. We have two types of conditional statements. One is if, another is switch case. Switch. Case is another keyword. Switch. Next, loop statements. We have four types of loops: for, while, do while, and enhanced for loop. Next, branching. See, we have three branching statements in Java programming: break, continue, and return. Return statement is useful. We use return statement in user defined methods. That method returns a value. Suppose method returns nothing. For that type of methods, no return statement. Next, continue money. String handling. It is important for our test automation. Next, we discussed array. Array list also we discussed. Dynamic data structure in Java programming. But for our test automation, array is enough. Next, IO operations we discussed, na? Input and output operation. It includes file handling. Includes file handling. Input and output operations are there for files also. Not only reading. Input using keyboard displaying on the Eclipse IDE console. You can read and write files. Next important one, methods. Java methods we discussed, na?
Yes, sir.
Here we discussed two categories of methods. Nearly 4 hours we discussed two categories of methods. One is built-in methods are predefined methods. Built-in methods. Next,
user-defined
methods. User-defined methods. Next, 11th one. This is also important. Exception handling. Exception handling. Next, Java object oriented programming system. Java OOPS. Here we discussed
abstraction.
Tell me, Farjana.
Sir, exception handling, sir, we just discussed only one, try and catch. And you said when you're going to go through with the projects, you're going to show us.
Try catch only enough. Try catch handling. But we discussed a different type of scenarios, na? Arithmetic exception, number format exception. Next, this one, array index out of bounds exception. Four exceptions we discussed. But you can use the same try catch, that is solution. Same solution for every scenario. No issue. Any problem?
No, sir.
What just about you, Farzana? No, not Farzana. Some Natia or some person?
Nothing, sir.
Inheritance?
Polymorphism.
Inheritance we discussed. Observe, Farzana, we discussed try catch block only. Enough. That is solution. But we discussed different scenarios, na?
Yes, sir.
Handling, arithmetic exception. Next, array index out of bounds, number format, etc. See, for local exceptions that we will discuss in Selenium test cases chapter, no such element exception. For that no such element exception also, you can use same try catch black solution.
Okay, sir.
Next.
Thank you.
Welcome. Polymorphism.
Abstraction.
Next, sequence. Abstraction. Okay. Abstraction. Next.
Encapsulation.
Encapsulation. See, observe Manjunath, other concepts are there in core Java, some 2 or 3 concepts, threads, etc. Those are not required for our test automation. You asked one, pending topics, interfaces, pending topic, methods, calling. Another methods calling. It is not separate concept, it is arrangement. Methods calling inside another methods. Okay, next, one more important for our test automation in framework, these two pending that we will discuss later. Constructor, Java constructor. Okay, na?
Yes, sir. Interface, sir.
Interface is not required for our test automation. We can discuss. Oh. I sent the notes. We can discuss Java interface, but we never use Java interface in our Selenium testing. Useless.
Okay, sir.
See, we discussed abstraction also. Abstraction also useless. Interfaces, we already discussed, na? Hello?
Yes, sir.
We discussed. That is also no use.
Okay.
Encapsulation also no use. Encapsulation also we discussed with example. Okay, yes, na? Sushila? Okay. Sushila?
Yes, sir.
Now, today, I will start for first one, handling browser. Tomorrow means next class on Monday, we will continue remaining. These are the prerequisites for handling elements. Browser is not element, but we need to handle browser also in our test cases. First, Handling browser. first manual operations. Virat, you list out the manual operations on browser. We already discussed this one in web elements chapter. There we discussed the manual operations only, manual actions only. You can say actions, manual actions only. Today we have to discuss about Selenium actions, corresponding Selenium actions. Tell me manual actions. Launch browser. This we use. This action we perform regularly for browsing any internet application, etc. Next.
Navigate.
Maximize we will discuss. Okay. Navigate to a specified URL. Next. Navigate to a specified URL. This is get
method, yeah.
Otherwise instead of this one,
open get
a specified URL in the browser window. Next, return browser title. Next, return browser URL means current URL. Next,
sir. Return means back or print, sir?
Return means printing. Return means print. Not printing. Printing is another concept, related concept. Return means returning to a variable.
Go back.
Back means back to a previous browser window based on the browser history. That is not returning. That is only back. Back to previous state.
What it mean by return, sir?
Return means return a value. Means suppose earlier e selected method returns a value, na? Boolean.
Yes, sir.
That
Boolean
is returning.
Yeah.
That is returning. Okay. Suppose here get
verification, sir. Return means verification.
Don't confuse. Return is different. Verification is different. Verification means it verifies. Returning means in that scenario, it returns that verification result.
Okay.
Verification is different. Returning is different. Don't confuse. Returning means returning a value into variable. Later you can print that variable or you can pass the value to other operations. Returning is different. Verification is different. But using that is displayed, is enabled, is selected, they are verification methods. They return a value means verification result we return. A problem, Natya?
Okay.
We return verification value.
Return
result.
Print, sir?
Print is different. Return is different. Print is different. Return means returning to a variable. Returning to a variable. Print means displaying the value.
Okay, sir.
Print is different. Did you understand this concept, Sushila? Return is different, print is different, na?
Yes, sir.
Return is returning to a variable. Print is only displaying.
Okay, sir. Return to variable.
Return to variable. Which one is powerful, Sushila? Return or print?
Returning a variable.
Returning a value to variable. Returning is powerful. Why? If you return a value to a variable, later you can print that value if required. You can print that value or you can pass the value to other operations.
Return means, okay sir. Return me, okay sir, return me.
Return means
sir.
Returning a value to a variable.
Okay sir, I got it now.
Print means displaying the value.
Okay, sir.
See, these are basic steps, basic things in computer programming.
Okay, sir.
These are ABCDs. Okay, cool. Next.
Sir, I have.
Tell me, Manjunath.
Here we have mentioned browser title and browser URL. Browser title, does it mean the page title? Web page title?
Currently loaded page title and browser title may be same.
Yes, sir. The maybe page, same. Page level.
Maybe same.
Yes.
Written URL. Continue, Virat.
Yes.
Written.
Browser title.
Page source.
Page source, yeah.
Source. Next. Written page source. Next. Or written. Browser window. Handle. Browser window handle. Next. Focused browser. Focused browser. Next. Close all browsers. All browsers that opened by Selenium WebDriver. See, these are general. Next. Navigate to another URL. Another URL. Next. Navigate back to previous URL. Previous URL. Next. Navigate forward. Forward. Next. Navigate refresh. These are navigation. Next, browser customization.
Is page source mean HTML code, sir?
Yes, HTML code only. But in most cases, that is not required. If you want to return, you can return.
Okay, sir. Then browser window handle means.
That we will discuss. If you want to handle multiple browsers, you need to recognize every browser window with that handle, ID.
ID, okay.
That we will discuss.
Okay, sir. Thank you.
Welcome. Maximize browser window. Just a minute. Next, minimize browser window. Next, browser full screen. Browser full screen. Observe, Manjunath, these are the important manual actions on browser, na? Manjunath. Hello? Manjunath not responding. You observe Sushila? These are the important operation, important manual actions on browser, na?
Yes, sir.
Okay, next, Selenium WebDriver. Selenium. WebDriver steps. First, manual. Manual actions. Selenium WebDriver steps. Okay, Selenium. Okay. Selenium WebDriver steps. For that, we need to instantiate the browser. Before that, that topic we will discuss next class. Before that, you observe Nathia. Nathia, you observe.
Yes, sir.
Suppose we will discuss next class. We will continue from next class, Sushila. Selenium steps.
Sure, sir.
Okay. Observe Nathia, you ask her na. String name equals to Nathia. It is initialization, but returning. Next, this is printing. Find the difference between these two, Nathia.
Store string value into variable, that is called returning.
Not only string, if it is number also returning. Suppose int a equals to 100, it is also returning a value. Assign, okay, assign is assign. Okay, but in this scenario you can use return also. Assign a value.
Okay,
some more perfect term is there. Initialization. Okay.
Initialization, assign, and returning. Three names.
Say, suppose, observe this one also, returning. Earlier we used Boolean.
Yes, sir.
Boolean. Where is that one? Just a minute.
Boolean ready button.
We directly displayed, just a minute. Boolean. This is returning. See, we didn't create that element, we removed now, that's why it is showing. Now observe perfect examples. This is returning. Returning means it is checking the selected status, verification command, verifying the selected status and returning that result to this variable. Later you can display that variable or pass the value to other operations, etc. Next, observe this. Second one, it is just printing. You can't pass the value to other operations. Getting this point?
Yes, sir.
This is just printing.
Yes.
Here also we are taking the status, radio button status, but just printing. just a printing. Just a minute. Instead of this one, you do this one. Say we remove that variable now, that's why it is showing. Now observe Sushila. Observe 19th. Why Nadia showing error? We removed that web element creation, that's why it is showing. Leave it. We removed that one. If you use full code, observe. Now observe the difference between 15th and 17th lines, Sushila. This is selecting, verifying the selected status and returning that result to radio button status variable. Next, 17th statement, printing directly the value directly.
Yes, sir.
Both answers may be same, but one is returning, means it can store. Printing means it can't store, it will just display. Suppose if you return this one, if you want to display, you can display using system.out.println. Suppose if you want to pass this value to other operation or verification points, means if radio button status equals to true, then pass, else fail, like passing value to operations, you can pass. Getting?
Yes, sir.
Any problem, Natya? Returning, printing, both are different.
Yes, sir.
And you asked earlier. Verification and returning. Verification, returning also, both are different things. What is the difference? Verification means verifying the concept based on that param, verifying the things. Returning means returning the verification result in this scenario. Verification is different. Returning the result is different. Verification result only in this scenario. Any problem?
No, sir.
See here, three concepts we used, na? Three are different, but related. Three are different. What we used, three? Returning.
Printing.
Printing or displaying. Next, verification.
Verification.
Verification is different. Returning, printing also different, but relation. We can print that returned value. But we cannot return printed value. Getting? Tell me problem, Natya. Actually, these are the basic steps in computer programming. Returning.
Yes, sir. I got it now, sir.
Not only returning to a variable. Farjana told. Assignment. Okay, assignment also one term. Depends on scenario. Actually, perfect term is initialization. But returning has scope. Returning means not only into variable. You can return to means any file also. Later you can retrieve the data. You can return to file also. Not only variable. Variable is temporary storage. File is permanent storage.
Okay, sir.
Observe Sushila. Variables can't store the data on computer hard disk, na?
Yes, sir. It's a temporary storage.
Temporary memory. RAM, not secondary memory. Yes, RAM. Suppose if we store into file, that is permanent memory, yes. Na?
Yes, sir.
You may store that file in C drive or D drive or E drive. That is permanent. If you return into variable, that is temporary memory. Whenever you execute the test script, then variables load into RAM. After completion of the program execution, they remove from the RAM.
Yes, sir.
Okay, I'm going to close the today's session. Next week we will continue element handling in Selenium, important chapter. After that we will focus on our primary thing, writing Selenium test cases. Now confirm one by one. First, Uma Devi, any queries?
No sir, fine sir.
Bharati, okay, welcome Uma Devi. Bharati, Bharati not responding. David?
Yes, this is Kalish sir, thank you.
Okay, welcome. Okay, Bharati. Farzana?
I'm fine, thank you sir.
Welcome. Mani?
Sir, good sir, thank you.
Welcome. Manjunath? Okay, Mani. Manjunath is not responding. Natia?
I'm good, thank you, sir.
Welcome. Sushila?
Sir, can you please mail me that HTML documents for learning purpose?
Okay, okay. Today, HTML documents are examples?
Some examples also fine.
Examples. Okay. Today, maximum I will send that one along with along with the video. Okay. Sushila, welcome. Virat?
I'm good, sir. Thank you.
Okay. Okay. We will meet on Monday, same time. Thank you.